Hey YouTube, Hambone here again with F1 Manager 22, Aston Martin career. Getting ready to head to France for the practice and qualifying. Before I do, like, subscribe, share, comment on the video, and click that bell for notifications. That way you get notified every time I upload a video. Kind of like the previous video where Sebastian Vettel and Lance Stroll took a 1-2 at the Red Bull Ring in Austria. Mainly thanks to a red flag right before the track dried up. We were the only team to put on slick tires. Everyone had on intermediates. The track was dry. And as soon as we went back racing, we shot from, I think it was 7th and 10th or 8th and 10th, something like that, straight to 1-2. It was an incredible drive. And then we got an underfloor upgrade that just came through, and it has helped us tremendously. We are now probably better than McLaren. Not quite as good as Alpine yet, but we're close. Better than Williams, of course. I think we're better than Haas. Their medium speed corner is a little bit better than ours, but we are faster, a little bit faster, and our low speed and high speed cornering is better. AlphaTauri and they're better than medium and high speed cornering at this track, so Gasly might beat us, but I think we can beat Yuki Tsunoda, and I think we can beat Alfa Romeo. They're a little bit better at medium speed cornering, but we're better at high speed cornering. So we should be able to beat definitely 2, 4, 6. Yeah. 7, 8, 9. We should easily get a top 10 here. Oh, we just had a regulation vote on to change the point scoring. To lower it down, and only the top 8 get scored points. The top 8 finishers. And it switches back to the 10-8. 10-8-6-5-4-3-2-1, I think is what it is. And it passed. So next season, the point system has completely changed. It has went back to the old system, which I kind of like a little bit better because it keeps the points closer together. So if you have a couple of drivers who alternate wins back and forth, then it will keep the points extremely close together. 10, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yep, the top 8 score points, and that's it. No bonus point for the fastest lap. No double points for the last race. No point for pole. Next season, I think, is going to be a very, very close battle for the championship. That under for Belgium is going to be a huge help too. And the way we've got everything set up, we could get a rear wing design. Actually, we can probably set it up to where we can get it for the Dutch Grand Prix. And at the end, if we set it up where we can get it for qualifying for the Dutch Grand Prix. And as soon as it's over, the design research period 5 begins, so we don't lose anything, and we'll have the pretty much a brand new rear wing design for Monza also, and then we get have it set up to where we have an underfloor and a front wing come arrive at Singapore, which will could put us possibly the third best team by that point. And we have clear skies for France, so that's our first race in a while with clear skies. And we are still better than McLaren. They're a little bit better than us in high speed cornering, but not much. So we should beat McLaren. Ferrari has the best car. They're only down on top speed, that's it. Everything else they lead in. $391.11 on DRS top speed and $374.68. And they're $374.62. And they're tied with Red Bull in DRS top speed, so yeah, Ferrari has the best car. They have the number one and number two car, so Leclerc should dominate this race. Or Leclerc or Carlos Sainz should dominate the race. Alpine's better than us. But it's not a huge amount better than us. Our medium speed and our high speed cornering is improving a lot here recently, so, and our top speed also. We're better than Williams, of course. We're better than Haas. They're just a little bit better than medium speed cornering, but AlphaTauri is just a little bit better than us in medium to high speed corners. But I think Seb could beat, I know he can beat Tsunoda. He may be able to beat Gasly, but I'm not sure. And Alfa Romeo have improved Bottas' car, but they didn't improve Joe's car. Wow. So we won't be able to beat Valtteri yet. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Are you saying we're just outside the top 10? Are you kidding me? Two, four, six. Eight. And then Gasly and Bottas. 9, 10. Damn it. Maybe we can kind of get lucky. I'll give it a shot, see if we can get him in the top 10 in qualifying. Oh, I'm not putting down for the fastest lap. Hell no. Have both drivers finish in the top 15? Okay. Our boardroom is about to go into poor condition, so all right, let's head to France and get practice and qualifying over with. Five laps on the soft tires. 1.9 kilograms of fuel per lap. Six, 11, 5, 4, 6, 3.25, and 0.35. All right. Let's head on out to the track, get practice over with.
Ready to check?
Lance, go out first real quick.
Okay, 1-2, loud and clear.
Okay, it's green now.
Both drivers are out. And I think I timed it about right this time. Both drivers should finish their practice run about the same time. Major engine room is fine.
We've just had a car run wide.
Verstappen runs wide.
Who's running wide there?
Ricardo runs wide. And both drivers are almost completing their practice run.
Sebastian, any thoughts on setup options?
80% for Seb.
Well done. Car was great.
Copy.
Eighty-four for Lance.
How does it feel, Lance?
Yeah, good job. Put the car.
Copy.
I'm gonna try 11. Try it out, see how it goes. 33 laps, right? 37 laps. We're going down to 4.5. Yeah, let's try 0.4. Stroll's out for his second practice run. And Sebastian's out for his second practice run. Come on, fellas. A little bit more, a little bit less of this practice run. Come on. Percent for Sam.
What's your thoughts on coming in or doing any more?
Come on, Lance.
Car was great.
Copy that.
He ain't gonna make it. Damn it.
What do you think?
Yeah, 91 for Lance. Just missed it. So we've got the optimal oversteering straights position, so. Damn it. Damn it. Try something real quick. Yeah, it's not gonna be worth bringing Lance in.
Happy to push.
Okay, copy.
Saved it, made it, damn it. Okay, well, Magnuson has a penalty. Yeah, 52 laps. Try 5.5 real quick.
Radio check.
Yeah, loud and clear.
Okay, it's green now.
Seventeen percent left on the engine. bad.
Sounds like a spin. Let's take a closer look. Now let's have a look. It's Lance Stroll.
Okay on fuel, so you can do what you want for speed. Copy. What's your thoughts, Sebastian, on coming in or doing any more?
That's my second session.
Copy, mate.
I think we've had a car run wide.
Come on, Lance. Oh God, I went way wrong with Lance.
How does it feel?
Yeah, it's not bad. I think it's okay.
Copy that.
Thank you. Let's just go 34. Hopefully it's, pretty much no matter, as long as we can get it to 95%, I'm not taking over the third one. I'm pretty sure I can get both, I'm pretty sure both are at least 95 or higher.
Any thoughts on setup options?
97.
That was amazing.
Copy that.
see, it would have to be 1, 2. Three, four, five, six. Oh.
Got loads of energy.
Copy.
Energy's good, Lance.
Copy.
We have low battery.
Yeah.
Good session.
And that would do it for both drivers. I'm not controlling the third practice session. I'm going to try to set it up. Alright, here we'll give it, let them try it out. '97, '98 Not bad. Let's go.
Radio check.
Yeah, loud and clear.
Okay, it's green now.
Oh, hell yeah, we got clear of everybody, so no one to hold us up. We may be okay. Wow, Vettel actually faster than him and Alonso in the same exact time. Wow. Yeah, we were easily. Should be easily into the second round of qualifying. And both drivers easily onto the second round. And Seb right now looks like he could make it to the third round of qualifying.
Radio check. Yeah, loud and clear.
Oh, damn it. We got bread and Star Wars gets held up. Damn it. Strobe's going to have to run another lap anyway. Seb actually looks like he might be okay, but we're gonna run him again anyway. Maybe if I let Stroll use the DRS off of Vettel, it'll help Stroll make it to the third round of qualifying. Have both qualify inside the top 10. Seb goes even faster. Stroll didn't. Oh well. Oh well.
Okay, 1-2, loud and clear.
Everyone coming out on a brand new set of soft tires, except for Sebastian, which is fine. Seb does not get held up by nobody. Oh, are you kidding me? How did he only approve it a little bit? And Seb qualifies ninth. So he will start eighth with Kevin Magnussen taking a penalty.
Drivers, this.
So we start inside the top 10. Hell yeah. And that will do it for practicing qualifying from France. Thank you for watching. like, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, share, comment on the video, and click that bell for notifications. That way you get notified every time I upload a video. When I come back, it will be time to race this race in France. Hopefully we can steal another win, at least finish in top 10. See you very soon.